What that means, drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go. The Blue Alliance kicks off with a volley of cargo coming out of all three robots, 7769, going back to get some more. Both Alliances have scored, have achieved the test, meaning they only need 18 total cargo scored in order to get the extra ranking point. 27, shooting two into the high and having both of them make it in, picking up two more, and immediately scoring. The Blue Line answering back between 1250 and 7769. The Red Alliance just about to reach that extra ranking point. They're currently being stopped by 1250, but getting around thanks to that slick swerve drive. They throw two in the high goal, answered by two in the high goal from the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance has achieved their extra ranking point bonus. 2673. Over, trying to stop 27 from shooting wherever they're aligned to. 247 chasing 7769 down, not letting them get away. 7769 retreating to that onside zone, which is a protected zone. Still collecting cargo, shooting it up to the high goal. Seconds remain. It is almost time to start the climb. 7769 caught in between 2.7 and a hard wall. 30 seconds remaining. Teams, time to climb. 7769 retreating back into their hangar. 27 following two on the opposite side of the field. 1250 coming to join 7769 and 27. Swinging up and successfully traversing while OS crew does the same on the other side. Oh.
Alliance! The total point count of 99.